This video is to demonstrate that an Auvi-Q device can be used rapidly. You don't need to wait for the instructions.
To inject, place